Don't suspect, that's the right answer.
Because
Zachariah was a priest.
And
God wanted to send the spirit of Elijah from that family.
Now, person only Elijah home pass Abusia no
more. God would have kept that promise.
Nanka only me to me, Amasa Abba.
God would have kept that prayer.
Nanka only me to me, Amasa Ampa.
He was really praying.
If he said, Lord, go on, pay him.
The results come.
I said, Muayama Ban.
They don't think that that's the result.
When you end to say, no,
they pray for God to open a job for them.
But
the first job, which you can't be the job that you hate in your life.
You
pray for God to give you a job.
That's
a prayer that you are always praying for.
And
they will call you for a job.
But
that type of job will be the hardest job in your life.
You
will stop that job and go. But it's the test of God. If you step in that job,
there's
going to be another job for you.
But
if you believe that your prayer that you pray will be answered,
you pray
for husbands.
But
those who came their way, they reject it. They reject it. But that's not the perfect people that
reject it.
That's what you were praying for. Zachariah did not expect what he was praying for. Because when it was striking the old age,
mean to be
but you were praying for God to help you in the
baby.
God answered your prayer.
You
did not believe. And when the answer came, they called
Zachariah.
What is the name that we are going to deliver unto your child?
And then Dina Yamfanto Ubano.
And he called for a written board.
Now, far, I used to go back to them.
He wrote the name that God told him that he should name after his son.
Now, what play Dina Unapo Castle won't find it in
the mouth of Zachariah opened.
Now, why like Zachariah and no Egway?
And when the mouth of Zachariah opened,
and Zachariah no Gway,
those who were round about them,
now, when I watch our mercy,
they believe the power of God.
What did Unapo point to me in
how God is?
What did to Musadi Unapo point to
God who made Zachariah like this?
And you Unapo point, oh my yes,
those people begin to fear God.
I wouldn't say any power
of God. Those people were Christians. Were they not fearing God before?
Now we slow when you go back
because they were looking for a sign before they would fear God.
Now we fear something and sign.
They were looking for God to do miracles before they fear God.
Now we fear so when you go back by yen something and we move and so we slow.
They are looking for signs and wonders.
We fear something and we are here.
God is a crazy God.
Nyami ye o nyami na wo. What did you know?
When Peter, James, and John went with Jesus at the mountain,
Peter and James called Jesus to tell what people know so long.
Jesus was praying.
Now Jesus go and pray.
The two that he started praying.
What shall I say? Also, we go and pray.
There appeared to him Moses and Elijah.
And when Moses and Elijah were
in the mountain, they begin to communicate with Jesus.
Now what shall I say? Also, when Jesus
and Peter was there watching.
And Jesus
and Peter went to Jesus.
Now Peter called Jesus.
Is it good for us to be here?
Was and yes, and yes, and yes.
Or we should make an altar, one for you, one for Elijah, one for Moses.
And I say, yeah, my sister, me and Saul, dear Bako,
Elijah and Moses, they did not bow down.
Well, who Elijah and Moses no one more want to be asking,
but they were angels of God.
Who God
has sent them to come and communicate
with Jesus.
They did not bow down. Peter did not bow down.
Peter answered it.
John did not bow down.
John answered it.
James did not bow down.
James answered it.
But they immediately, the clouds descend on the earth. And a voice came out. Where God spoke. That this is my beloved son.
When me dobano,
in him I'm well pleased.
Onumu na me
worship him and love.
Obey him and move by his
will.
And immediately the disciples bowed their feet. They put their heads on the ground.
What you want to ever form?
Elijah came from heaven.
Elijah Prisrobae.
Moses came from heaven.
Moses Prisrobae.
But they did not fear. They did not fear Elijah.
Elijah.
They did not have fear on Moses.
Moses.
But these people were the angels of God.
God has sent
them to come and minister to Jesus.
They did not bow their feet on the ground.
But
the
they hear the voice of God. These people begin to bow down.
Nebuchadnezzar
has ruled all the Babylon.
Babylon.
He has built great things in Babylon.
His name is lifted
in the whole Babylon.
Babylon.
His many nations. Nebuchadnezzar is leading all of them.
He called rain his rain.
If God rain his rain, Nebuchadnezzar brought this rain.
Nebuchadnezzar,
he himself pour his rain down.
No one has man in Suoto.
He has even making himself as a god.
Why, as a king.
As a Lord and as a God. One day he sat on his throne.
Second Kings chapter 5.
King Nebuchadnezzar. Mighty king like I. I have done great things in this Babylon.
I have used
my own power to build Babylon.
I have done many things in Babylon here.
Babylon belongs to me.
Babylon, I
built the walls of Babylon.
When I see Babylon,
that's why he was saying. It gets God angry. God began to get much anger on this king.
It is
God who has made the breath of this man that he uses it to speak.
He is a king. He has power to control.
So, what to control all Babylon?
And
God spoke unto him.
What you are doing against me.
You are turning the hearts of the men against my word.
I am showing that I am the one who built this earth.
I am the Lord who built this earth that you are throwing. I am the Lord who put you down. I am showing that I am the Lord who made Babylon Babylon.
And from now on,
you are going to turn us like an animal. You are going to eat leaves. And you are not even going to live in the city.
You are going to throw you in the forest.
Your face is going to be turned.
You are going to crawl like an animal.
Then you will see that I am God.
Then you will see that where is your power? I have power to control.
I gave you the throne.
I gave you the people that they will exalt you.
And now you have turned all the way around against me.
You are turning people's hearts away from me.
The fear came upon the whole Babylon.
The anger of God has struck against their king.
They thought their king is God.
They saw that there's a power somewhere, a power to control.
It's God that they have to worship, not the people. It's God who gives power to kings. It's God who gives power to leaders. It's God who gives power and anointing. to apostles.
Eyo nyango pon na